So it's my first day at Burkburnett High School. I'm really nervous about it. Changed my outfit at least 3 times today while getting ready. I really hope someone talks to me so I don't have to be alone all day.
I'm Sean. What's your name?
Jenna.
Hey man, when did the Be a Better Bulldog Challenge start?
Monday. I'm really excited about it.
Thanks man, I'm really excited too. Sorry about that.
It's okay. So, what's the Be a Better Bulldog Challenge? I've seen signs about it all in school, but I don't know anything about it.
Yeah, well basically what our school's gonna do, we have these 6 pillars of character. In every group or sport or activity, they're gonna make up their own inspirational lip sync battle to kind of go along with it as a fun little thing to do.
That sounds like a cool thing. So what are the 6 pillars of character?
Class, I need you to get out your books and turn to chapter 3.
I'll just tell you after class.
First pillar of character is responsibility. Obviously that means being responsible for your life, your actions, and everything involving your academics. But let's be honest, the hardest thing to do is just to get out of bed and go to school on time.
Also respect, and that is big here. Treat everyone with courtesy and respect, and just treat them the way you want to be treated. You know what I mean?
Wow, the school's pretty serious about their lip sync battles.
Yeah, we are truly competitive here.
So next is care. Be caring and kind to others. You never know what someone's secret battle is, so just be kind. I just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today.
Be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna be okay, be okay, be okay. I just wanna be okay today. I just wanna feel the day, feel the day, feel the day. I just wanna feel something. I just wanna feel something. I just wanna know today, know today, know today. Know that maybe I will be okay.
So the fourth pillar is trustworthiness.
Tell the truth.
Yeah, obviously, tell the truth, don't cheat, and just do what you say you're going to do.
can't wait to see the next one.
Next is fairness. Be fair to others and don't impose your judgment on anyone.
On those tables.
Yeah, but don't miss the point. They're gonna clean it up.
I'm getting the point. And it's pretty cool. So what's the sixth pillar of character?
Well, are you coming to the basketball game tonight?
Maybe.
Well, you should. You need to see it to understand it. I can even give you a ride if you need to.
Okay. I think I'll come.
Alright, great. Wear orange.
So the last pillar of character is citizenship. Citizenship is having pride in your school, your community, and your country.
So what performance am I about to see?
Well, you're not going to see performance just yet. This is just an introduction to the best student section in the North Texas area.